The night here in Ludington. It was the calmest anchorage we've had in a long time. We did not move. We basically sat still all night long. Anyways, there's Maggie and Steve on Sea Trek, and we're headed to Pentwater now. We got fishermen out here trying to catch salmon. We're gonna head out into the lake and down to Pentwater. Check out all the fishing boats. And they don't move for anyone. They sit still. You have to figure out a way around them. That is the Badger, the ferry, car ferry, person ferry, that takes you from Lake Michigan on Michigan side to Wisconsin. And we were told it's been shut down because they had COVID on there. Anyways, check out all the fishermen. There's a bunch of them. Georgia flag, always in my way. Here's our Ludington Lighthouse. Channel marker over here. We're leaving the inlet, headed out into Lake Michigan. Got a couple of boats out here in front of us. They need to pay attention. Just saying. Alright, back to our lighthouse. A little bouncy here. right. It's a little bouncy and breezy. So I'm going to stay right here, but we are headed into Pentwater right now. And I'll get more video when it's not so windy and bumpy, rolly. Woo! Okay, I'm going behind. All these Hobie cats going by us. I think that's what you call them. Hobie sailboats. Very pretty colors. We're on the lake here in Pentwater. What lake is this?
I have no idea.
Okay, Mark says a whole bunch of sailboats together is a regatta.
That's Matt's job.
Matt, is that true? You'll have to let me know when you see our video.
A sailor, Mark, is not. I wouldn't mind having one of those. I would sail that. Like here today, I'd be all over that.
We have a couple of stragglers here in the regatta. Saying goodbye to Pentwater. That's Maggie and Steve on Sea Trek and Rob and Tammy on Fine Wine. Yesterday it was hopping, today it's dead. Slow. We spent a little bit of time at the slip there, a few hours to go downtown and explore a little bit, have some ice cream and food. I noticed I said ice cream first, right? Okay, and today is what day? Today's the 16th, August 16th, Monday. All right, we're headed to White Lake and we'll catch you there.